members, counsel to our senators, congressmen, even counsel to our executives, counsel to the president. We may not have positions in government, but if you are a counselor, you could be so good a counselor like Daniel, that when the king, Nebuchadnezzar, the emperor of the greatest nation, the greatest empire, you know, when he died, his son, by the name of Belteshazzar, made him the counsel for his kingship. Imagine that he's counsel to the next king, the next emperor. And later on, this king would die, and his son would be raised as emperor again. And Daniel would be chosen again. Later on, an empire would attack this empire, Babylon. You know, the Persians would take over this empire, kill all the army of Babylon, kill the king, and guess what? Spared Daniel. And Daniel was counseled to the emperor, who is the enemy of his emperor king. Imagine that. He was counseled to four emperors. Later on, this emperor would die. And another emperor would arise, and he would be counseled to this emperor also. This young man, Daniel, was so anointed by God. He is not, you know, a man of position. He is not from any lineage. You know, when you read the Bible, that the Hebrews would always say that this person is the son of this, the son of this, the son of this, the son of this. That's how probably they get their prestige, you know, by being a member of a family that is prominent in the country. Daniel did not have that. He did not have, you know, the name of like Rojas or Villar, you know. He did not have the name of an Ayala. He did not have the name of a Marcos. And it's just Daniel. He was an exile. And he has a special anointing. And this anointing was recognized by the next five greatest emperors in his day. And he was counseled to them. And he would lead them to believe in God. And they would change their whole national direction because of this one man. I encourage you, my brothers and sisters, we have been called by God in a very, very special way. Whatever your position is, whoever you may be, it doesn't matter your family, it doesn't matter your education, it doesn't matter really who's it. Joseph did not know he would be